Sheila. 小朋友包括了有 Amanda, Tony, Emily, Kaden, Honor, Christy 以及一众家长。 老师和小朋友预备了名为 Kiss Box的表演， 当中会出现几位在剑桥书馆里面时常出现的公仔人物， 他们会有很多 Q&A， 看看你们又答中多少条。
Toys in the toy box come alive. Walk and talk on the count of five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to the Years of Game Show. I am Muskman. And I'm Monty. Today we are going to test your listening skills. Listen to the toys' answers and then answer our questions to win a prize. Yes, up, everyone. Are you ready? Let's go!
5 years old next week.
I'm 5 years old. I had my first birthday party last week. I will be 4 years old on my next birthday.
Who is the oldest?
Blue team, what is the answer?
C.
That is correct. 1 point for you. Ready for the next question.
In my bag, I have 3 pencils, an eraser, and a book. In my bag, I have 2 pens, a ruler, and an apple. In my bag, I have a notebook, a pencil case, and a pen. In my bag, I have 3 books, a ruler, and an eraser.
Which student has food in their bag?
Green team, what is the answer?
B.
That is correct. 1 point to you. Ears up, everyone. Here's the next question.
My favorite toy is my robot.
I love taking photos with my toy camera. I have a toy drum, a toy car, and a toy plane at home. I can spell play on my computer game at home.
Who has a toy that can fly? Red team, what is the answer?
D.
Sorry, that is not the right answer. Would you like to ask the audience for help?
Yes, please.
Okay, everyone. What is the correct answer? Have you been listening? That is correct. That is correct. 1 point for you, Red Team.
For the next question.
The lamp in my living room is purple, and the mirror in my bedroom is pink. I have a blue and green mat in my bedroom.
There are green chairs in my dining room and yellow chairs in my kitchen. There's a green mirror in my bathroom.
Who has got nothing green in their house? Yellow team?
I don't know.
Would you like some help? Okay, let's make it easier. Please choose one answer from A or B. Do you guys want your help?
A.
Is correct answer and 1 point to you, yellow team. Listen to the next question.
My cousin's name is Ben.
My cousin's name is Sam. My cousin are May and Teresa.
My cousins are Johnny and Trevor. Who has got cousins that are girls? Blue team. Does anyone know the answer? That is correct. Me and Teresa are girls. 1 point for blue team.
Can I have some brown bread, please? My favorite food for breakfast is eggs.
Can I have chicken and chips, please? My favorite food for dessert is chocolate ice cream.
Whose dinner has meat in it?
Green team?
Who knows the answer? Is it C, chicken and chips?
Yes, three.
Excellent. 1 point for green. Next question, please.
I can see 4 pigs and 6 horses. The goats on the farm are eating grass.
The farmer is milking cows on the farm. The dogs are walking by the bank of the pond.
Who can see animals that can swim?
Blue team, what is the answer?
Is it D?
What do you think? Yes, ducks can swim. Another point to you. Okay, everyone, time is up. Who wins the prize?
Well done to your blue team. Here is your trophy.
Thank you.